Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh to all of you, whenever you are, wherever you are. Today is Friday, 22nd of May, 2020, and 29th of Ramadan, 1441. Today at 12 o'clock, inshallah, I'm going to walk, inshallah, for 4 miles for Africa, to raise money for food for Africa. Why Africa? Africa is the continent where 513 million people are facing hunger. 419 million people have income less than $1.9 a day. 319 million people are without access to clean and reliable sources of water supply. 239 million people are undernourished, and 22.8% of the population of Africa and sub-Saharan Africa are undernourished. This is the highest in the whole world. In the whole world, there are more than 820 million people are suffering from hunger. 820 million people are suffering from hunger. 50% of them at least are in Africa. One individual dies every second because of hunger. One child dies every 5 seconds because of hunger. Every year, more than 33 to 36 million people globally die from hunger, and 6 million of them are children. That's why today I'm standing for Africa, and I want you to stand with me. We're going to start from this point where we started 36 years ago, our good humanitarian war. It took us from this spot in Mosley Road to the global dimension of the multi-operational operation to help everybody everywhere and anywhere. Today I'm going to start from Mosley Road to Amana to Gamgol Sharif to Green Lane Mosque and to the Central Mosque, inshallah, in Birmingham, to walk for Africa, to support Africa and try to save Africa. We are asking every and each one of you, young men and young women, don't stay and do nothing. Stand up for the challenge, meet the challenge, face the challenge, overcome the challenge and create the challenge. Stand up to create initiatives. Don't surrender yourself to despair, to depression, to be withdrawn. Keep trying to stand up on your feet, to build your community, to save the people in Africa and to raise fund for the people of Africa and to raise fund for every human being is in need for your help and your support. The first stop will be at Amana Muaz Center. The second will be standing and walking into the Gamgol Sharif, which is one of the largest mosques in Birmingham. The third one, we're going to go to Green Lane Islamic Center as well. Then at the end, we'll end in Birmingham Central Mosque. And all this is for you. All this is for you, young men. It's not the money that we want to raise. It is the awareness. It is the realization of the enormity of the problem of the suffering of the people of Africa, that you need to realize that they need you and you need them. You need them to make dua for you, and they need you to raise awareness for their problems. Please, let us stand together. Please, let us stand together for Africa. Africa is the forgotten continent. Africa, where we find poverty, diseases, illnesses, sicknesses, and everything is happening there. Africa, which is multi-dimensional, complex problem affecting its population, and they need your help. And you can help. You can stretch your hand to Africa. You can lift them up from what they are to where you are. Please share your love, share your care, share your consideration, share your resources, and stand for Africa today at this last few days of Ramadan. The last few days of Ramadan, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will shower His blessing upon all of us. So please, 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 today let us actually ask Allah to help us to save the African, save Africa, and ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to ask the African poor people to accept your prayer, accept your dua, accept your sadaqat, accept your Quran and everything. I love you. Thank you very much. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.